Before we go, Lisa, I have to ask you, because I'm hearing all sorts of rumours that your relationship is back on with Gerald. Is that true?
Well, that's the first I heard this evening, obviously, before I came in. I got a call from, actually, Barry Egan from The Independent asking had we reconciled. So I was like, no. I mean, obviously, we're friends and that, you know, but yeah. We haven't reconciled.